It has stopped for me as far as the what ifs. What if I would have done this, then they would still be alive today. Yeah, it has certainly stopped for me. And I believe it stopped for me, one, because of taking that first step of going to therapy, the talk therapy help. Secondly, building my Christian foundation. Because without those two, I probably would still be saying, if I just would have done this, then I wouldn't be in this situation today.